That's the only problem that Tom put in the power switch upside down, so on is off.
That's good.
Off is on, so the theta value is back to used to that. So, loading.
So what, this is going off the SD card?
This, yep, multimedia memory card interface with literally the entire collection of BBC Micro software ever made. 128 meg. So it's quite useful. You'll never need to apart from all the new software still kept and made. So we're going for Jack. I'm looking for. So we'll go for the one that works. Minute. First adventure. Pretty cool. I sort of miss those sort of logos from
classy, modern software companies. BBC
stop tape. Four episodes. This is the very basic one you were playing, so it's less so much of a game as that's clipping is right behind there. So
you need help in the
yep. So we are literally a bunch of dots. There are dots. Collect another dots, run away from some long dots.
Right, so it's Pac-Man.
Far from it. Oh god, they're getting faster. But, no, so this is the first Doctor Who game really published, BBC Micro. I can't even remember the story of it, but you're collecting.
No, you're collecting so you've got these parts so that you can get the secret tunnel to get back to the TARDIS. To go on to the next episode, but those are.
I have to regenerate now. I've now regenerated.
Yeah. I looked there is the exact time same. Limit as well.
Is there?
Well, it's an R.
So.
Oh. Yeah, I think his doctor can regenerate up to 20 times.
No, it was 15.
Was it 15?
But yeah, you need to get each piece in the secret tunnel and open to the TARDIS until you get each piece.
So how many capacitors did you go through to get the power fixed?
We... Well, as Owen... Where is that?
The wee one?
The butter.
I think they're in the other room.
So yeah, the capacitors looked as open packs of butter. We replaced them with sealed packs of butter. And everything was fine and dandy.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, two simple capacitor replaces on this